faced with a unique situation. A trap in the sky. Must gain vertical separation to allow individual approaches into the target area. This is accomplished by pulling down on the front part of the parachute and spiraling down at speeds of 60 miles per hour. This enables them to set up a traffic pattern, just like you might see aircraft at a busy airport. At 1,000 feet, Cooper does what is called a wind penetration check, checking his distance and speed across the ground. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for a high-performance Cherokee pilot flies just inches above the ground at highway speed. Cooper then flies a downwind leg, a base at 90 degrees target, then faces into the wind for a final eight. A great deal of concentration in order to land dead center on the target. Once the final approach, the jumper then shifts all of his concentration to a small black dot located at the center of the air. You may notice the tail of the parachute still under it.
This that's been so bad, yeah, I see that.
While reducing the jumper's rate of descent, the parachute has seven openings on the front. These allow air to be forced in, inflating the flexible wing glider. As the jumper's near the target area, watch the movements they make with their steering line. They're showing you the full flight characteristics of the ram air canopy as he brings it in for a dead center landing. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our performance for the day. And on behalf of the entire team, I would like to thank each and every one